that's not heresy in the room, but he for instance, has a program called Stop Race it. To the Top, which encourages schools to have
more go outside the film because
the testing of kids.
The lingering moment of the night belonged to Perry during his attempt to hit Romney as a flip-flop.
Americans just don't know sometimes which Mitt Romney they're dealing with. Is it the Mitt Romney that was on the side of against the Second Amendment before he was for the Second Amendment? Was it before he was before?